Hello. What's up? Giorgio, Kiriziki, Ivoke, Astro, Carl, Hugo, Simpen, and Brett, Catbus. How are y'all doing? Let's go, Pumpen. What? When did I enable this? Heck off. Alright. Back to Pumber. After the earlier session today wasn't that successful. Let's try to make stuff happen today. Or not today. In this session, I guess. This time, I will just skip the earlier rooms and go straight to Delta and straight into practice. Incredible that I have still not died to the down dash 3 frame. Well, that was horrible. Oh my god, I hate that. That death sucks so much. That one as well. Pumber to announce we doomed. So true. Yes. What's up, Track Hero? And search as well. Thanks for the good luck. I doubt it is of any use, but we'll see. Okay, why do I keep doing that? I don't know, honestly. Oh my god, Miss Buffer. Good luck, my Pumber session. Please, Symbiosis, behave now. Yeah, I don't know. Symbiosis is an asshole today. And yesterday, and the day before that as well. Like, what am I doing there? Stop! I keep fucking up the same parts. Whoa, oh, that can happen. Interesting. What's up, Coffee Cat? Gotta wake up in 6 hours and move all my luggage, so I'm not gonna stay for long, Satch. Damn. Good luck moving. Okay, like, why is that not working anymore? Come on. Bro. This is about how well Symbiosis has been going this last few days, yeah. Well. What? Why is that happening now? Oh my god. Stairs are so disturbed in here. Could I maybe improve something early on? Can I just like always do this downright? Just to stall a bit longer? Get like some visual cue for this. Damn, you can actually survive it if you miss that bumper as well. I don't know, this just like works. I don't know why it doesn't work in runs. Wait, what the fuck was that? Yeah! No down dash at end of Symbiosis? Yeah, I kept dying to it. So I was looking for something better, and I think I found something better. Like, that right dash is supposed to be better. But I'm not that convinced yet. It is better, yes, but it's not as good as I had hoped, to be honest. Did anybody not use this? Yeah, I don't know. The two frame down dash was like horrible for me. And just like, this seems so much better, but I don't know why I keep dying to like being off timing here. You did this shredded casual? What the fuck? Nice, Crazy V. So hello, Crazy V, Jojo, Avery, and Toho. Thanks for the good luck. Why not demo the right dash? Oh, I could do that, yeah. I should do that, yeah. In case that too high. What if there is something like even crazier? Wah. Egg still awake, no way. What's up, Egg? And Clantus as well, thanks for the good luck and holy fucking shit. GG on the one death. On the funny. Downright better, yeah, nah, hell no. That is horrible. The down dash, I don't know. I think right demo there. What did it do? 71d1 death. Legitimately unsettled that I almost flipped the golden 2 weeks in before even getting 3k replicable? Yeah, that is like, wah. Like, huh? I don't know. Also, fluking from 500 meter to 2.5k4, like, huh? I'm not sure if you knew that, but the rooms in between are like hard. Third day of practicing 1.5k to 3k. By no means should I have at least death anywhere near one right now. Yep. That is so crazy. That's like the wound and 5 death all over again. So if room difficulty is not real. So room difficulty is not real if you don't believe in them. So true. Like, why can I not do this? Just like, I don't know, this doesn't seem that hard. But I keep panicking in runs. For fuck's sake. No more strat. I abandoned that strat. Do I want to miss any more buffers, please? Yes. That. Exactly that. What's up, Memphi? Thanks for the good luck. What's up, Seth? Thanks, I guess. Had a crack EHS session earlier, yo. Let's go. What happened? Okay, so what do I play here? I already died 6 times to these 3 dashes. I don't know. I honestly don't know. I never expected that this is going to be the hard part of this room. Considering the existence of literally everything else in this room. Yeah, like you cannot hit this too high. And you can also not hit it too low. So this strat is like not going to work. There's like nothing to go off here. I think this buffer is the best you can do, but it just like doesn't work for me, I don't know. Can you skip the right bumper? Yeah, but it's not good. Like, hitting this bumper is not a problem, but like not being fucked up getting to this bumper is the problem. Like, that was good height, but if you're, like, any higher than that, this would just bonk you into the spinners on the left. And if you're any lower than that, yeah, that will happen, or you just die to the spinners right away before the bumper even refreshes. There's, like, nothing you can do to set this up. Nah. I don't know. I died twice to my own, like, just upright dash and then hit two buffers. Just like this and then that buffer and that buffer. And I've died four times to doing Nin Strat, which is... Let me cheat real quick. One F tap and then three buffers. And I missed that buffer as well, girl. Cheating. Grind ends today, I believe. Probably not. What's up, chill's better. Probably just skip right bumper and try to side treat the left one. Then I'm pretty sure that's at max a two frame. The up left dash there. It probably is not better than two frame. So nah. Maybe three frame. Buffer strat not reliable if your position is different every time? No, the buffer strat works for all positions. Like, the buffer strat is literally just hit three buffers and it works. Always. Guaranteed. But I keep missing the buffers. That is my problem. Like, I either redirect or I miss a buffer entirely. Some shit like that just keeps happening. That was horrible. Jesus Christ. What's up, Ian? Thanks for the good look. What? That is next to impossible to die to that. That is like a frame perfect death plus unlucky position. That is insane. I tested that recently. Is this tier 1? Yes, this is high tier 1. Fuck. What's hello? Manzanero and Nage. Wow, that hasn't happened in so long.
What the fuck?
Yeah, whenever someone asks that, I like to say, this map looks hard, and it is harder than it looks. That, like, perfectly sums this up. Okay. Horrible. Not good. Trying to get mostly absolute certainty deathless right now. Good luck with that. Is that back planned? 3 hours getting to room 4 low. I'm very bad though. Maybe 4 hours, I don't even know. Yeah, casual clear is so hard. Okay, one more Delta with new strat, Symbiosis with new strat, and Haste with new strat, and then go. I don't know what I'm gonna do in recoil in that buffer part. I guess I'll just do the Nin strat, try the buffers again. New strats? Yeah, like for this, for the funky 2F like demo here to the left, I started bumper boosting it, which makes it a bit more likely to be a 3F instead of a 2F, but it also turns this down dash from a 6F into a 3F, so that is funky, but it's actually worth it. Insane. Crazy. Symbiosis first try. Wow, I didn't start die to the start of haste as well. Okay, I guess I do give another try to recoil. Okay, so true. Delta to last bumper clip. Okay. So, apparently I can do these rooms deathless in a row. Do it in runs, please. Thank you. Dude, I would have been quite mad if I had gotten Delta to end deathless. That is so stupid. I am definitely capable of finishing this. Remember Parrot telling people not to go for UD silver? That map is like tier 4 to 5, this is insane. Yeah. We've come a long way. What's up, Nexo? And Whiskey Jack. When are you doing song requests again? Maybe in DMR times. Fuck. For how many frames do you stay at max height if you do a neutral? It's variable depending on your sub-pixel position. Like, a neutral is just normal jump height. So it's the same as with normal jumps. Which can be 8 frame at max. Can be 6 frame, can be 4 frame, can be 2 frame. That was like way too late. One frame earlier could have maybe worked, 2 frames earlier would have been preferable. Sunday final goodbye at select platinum, gonna be tier X4 or something. Yeah, the community is very far from any skill ceilings. There's still so much air towards the top. Yeah. I don't know. I keep dying to that. At least it's a hard part. To get Autobot, it's so true. How is that not getting the corner boost? Hello? You're like, come on, do that. Fuck. Swear to God, this is like the best cycle you can get. The block is moving, both blocks are moving upwards. And the corner boost block is quite high. It literally doesn't get better than this. Go sleep. Good night and good luck, Atencio. Have a good night, Coffee Cat. Good luck moving. Should I wake up with the silver video? I doubt it. Maybe, but I doubt it. Yeah, have a good night. Putting a ceiling at any sort of label is a bit short-sighted, but I understand very little about this game, so... Is that still about the tier X discussion? To my understanding, tier X is infinite. Who knows if that will stay infinite forever, but probably for the next few years we will be good with just infinite. Okay, that's funny. I gold shot by accident, but I also got lift boost scammed, so I would have died anyways, even if I didn't gold shot. Two for one. Horrible, one frame early. There was a time where 90p was considered unfathomable, and here we are. And that's just not exactly only because the community got better though. that is also very big part due to 9D just getting a ton of nerfs and consistency updates. Like, a ton. You know how one single choke point in a map can, like, multiply the hours that you're going to take on a map? Just one choke point. So it is not unthinkable that 90p goes from basically impossible to maybe with a few thousand hours it might be possible with a few choke point removals. Because at that point, like, the difference isn't all that big. You're going from, like, a few tens of thousands of hours to a few thousand of hours. That's, like, maybe only a few checkpoints, choke points if they are hard enough. But yeah, it all depends on how consistent you can become with that shit. What's up, Slinky and Slashfly and Hoverminer and probably a bunch of other people that are not being shown here. Hello, MK, put nothing on as well. Wouldn't old 9D be 90 gold, not 90 platinum? Yeah. Again? Really? The same gap, the same side. I swear to God. Like, come on, it's not that bad. Like, you would think it would get consistent eventually. But no, it doesn't. It just straight up doesn't. Has anybody done this yet? Yes, Nintz has. And Nintz flooped the shit out of this. Nintz only had one death to this room. And no deaths past this room. And that death just now was run 97 to this room. Yeah. Funny. Very, very funny. I don't know. I just cannot get consistent at this.
Turn on my fan again. It's getting too hot here. Jesus Christ.
Just 1,705 times the charm. So true. That's how the saying goes. Yeah, Nintz has a lot of experience in precision gameplay. And this is like exactly that. This is extreme precision. Also quite some luck, like that fluke was just crazy. There is so much RNG shit in this map as well. The fact that it only took two haste runs is just nuts.
Nah, come on. So close to passing recoil start. That is a fine death. The recoil start is fucked up. Just a little too high, yeah. That bumper just... Sometimes it can bounce you so high. Sometimes it bounces you so low. Like, sometimes it also just sends you straight into the next bumper and you don't even have to do anything. Sometimes it sends you too low and you just cannot get it. Sometimes you get too high and you need to, like, release and then tap again, which just happened there. Except I tapped too late. The recoil start is so fucked up. That's a super kill, and Tortograde, and QZ. How are you guys doing? Also, sack and stall. Yeah, sure. We're doing the Solar Express thing again. Recoil. Too stupid this very early on. Recoil. Come on. Actually, this is also the first day ever that I died to the recoil start twice in one day. I've only ever died once per session to the start, and now I've already died twice, and we're not even an hour in. Crazy. This is getting ridiculous. You can imagine two recoil runs, not even 10 minutes apart, yeah. crazy, I hit the buffer. Another one death. Amazing. And back to the start. That is a one death. Yep. One death to recoil start, and then not any other. God. Also, the top left best runs looks pretty stupid, seeing recoil and helix in the best runs of the session. What? So true. So fucking true. What's up, Valio? Woke up and saw 35 pace picks. Yeah, I had an earlier session today. Didn't know that Moonblock went that low for the setup, what the hell? Yeah. The last Moonblock in... the last Moonboost in Pumper is stupid as well. Like... unless you want to do the walk-off strat, there is literally no way to have it not be a... either very weird timing or a variable 1-2 frame. It's stupid, I hate it. Well, that was horrible. The images update fixed flag 18 lag by simply removing all decals. Yo, let's go, nice. Enjoy JMHS then. How are runs going? You can see it in the top left. I died a few times to room 2, twice to room 3, twice to room 4, twice to room 7, and twice to room 8 somehow. This session is already better than any session last in the like the entire last week, aside from the sessions where I got to Pumper. So pretty amazing so far, and I really hope that I can keep this up over the session and get some more good runs. And 6 consistency. Yeah, after they were trolling me earlier today extremely hard. Like earlier today I think I had like 20 deaths to room 5 and 6 and only like 5 haste entries. So 80% of runs just dying there. Ah. I did have a Nomai stream earlier. I was gonna watch, but it was 7 AM for me and I was EP. Well, I have time. I wanna get this over with. I will play. So, no mic to focus. What the fuck? I dashed so low, I thought I was dead, like straight up just dead. Apparently I wasn't? Stupid me, just continue playing until you see that you're dead. Your real analysis textbook arrived in mail. You're so excited. Nice. Good luck. Have fun with that. I do like maths myself. Wait. I was joking. That's that you should die to Delta. Well. No. I took that personally.
I think I finally solved symbiosis. That would be awesome. Okay, Mr. Moonboost, that's fine. That is very hard of an input. Okay, nice. Good haste deaths, yes. If I die to haste, it should be good deaths, and that was definitely a good death. Oh, that was haste number 100, let's go! Triple digit haste entries. I said it wasn't unlikely that that would happen. And here we are. And we're not done. What? Wait, is that savable? Wait. Do I have to die there? That has never happened before, so I doubt the save will be helpful. But just, I'm curious now. Fuck, just like, wait on that block. Bro. So if you get here... Oh yeah... What?! Okay, you gotta dodge the second wave of bumpers, but then you can definitely save this. So just like wait for the bumpers to like get here again. Wah, you bitch! And then you go. Oh my god! Okay, gotta hurry up though. Good to know. Oops. Yeah, if that ever happens again, don't try to go to the bottom platform. Just go to the top platform. And then go from there. You could theoretically just like, when you see that you don't hit like good timings in symbiosis,
You could just, like, stay on that platform and then go back and retry the room, honestly. That might just be worth it. Like, if you have a super fucked up timing that you don't want to go at, just stay on that falling block at the in the middle there and just go back. Might be worth it. You still enjoy Pumper? The gameplay? Yes. The map? It's dragging a bit. It would have definitely been awesome had I gotten this silver on like the 4th or 5th final room entry. But here we are. Like, when the gameplay works, it's so incredibly satisfying to pull off. I will skip this song again, since it's too loud. Banger song, but yeah. Volume equalizing. Okay, yeah, sure. That is just another normal death in haste. That just happens. Kinda consistent today. Yeah, 6 runs to haste already in a little over an hour. That is genuinely best consistency I've ever had, I think. So I'm glad that I can get back to those heights as well. My favorite corner boost death. Dashed too early, yeah. I don't know, I hate spikes on top of corner boost blocks, I don't know. That just gives me flashbacks to a nice view. That was also so annoying. I don't exactly know how, like, the layout was in A and B, like where the refills were placed. But that's another funny part about that corner boost downright dash in haste, is If you dash into the moonblock from like too low, or too high, actually. It has to be too low. Yeah. Then the refill is placed perfectly, so that if you buffer the downright, you die. So you like need to delay the downright by some frames, but you cannot delay it for longer than 2 frames because then you also die. Isn't that great? And sometimes you can just buffer it, so it's like a variable 2 to 5 frame, or rather 2 or 5 frame. Bonk. This map is a precision map disguised as a text spam map, except the disguise was only a poorly made fake mustache and glasses. So true. Yeah, this map is definitely an extreme precision map. Variable 2 or 5 frames, the most GM thing ever. So true. Actually, we have an even better one. That's this moon boost. That moon boost, if you're on a good moon cycle and can like do it at max height out of the right dash here, it is, I don't know, way too many frames. It's literally just free. Yeah, 10 frames or some shit. But if it's at min height and you need to like fall for a bit and you do reach max falling speed, which you definitely can do there, it can be a 1 frame, so that shit is like, depending on moon cycle and your own position, it's a variable 1 to 10 frame. Hilarious. Whoa, what? Okay, I guess. Wait, that looked like it would have worked. And considering I was like bumper boosting there, that might actually not be a 3-frame down dash. That might just be a variable 2 to 3-frame down dash. Except it's almost always a 3-frame, I guess. Weh, unfortunate. That's a IFT. I9 underscore name. Yes, how's today's session? Pretty banger. This is like probably one of the best sessions I've had so far. Except that I don't have a Pumber run yet. Like, if I can get a Pumber run in this session, this will be the best session. For sure. Actually, the Pumber X2 session exists, so maybe not. Yeah, one frame early. It's Hello Fintan, by the way. Wait, did I say Hello Fintan? I don't know, I don't remember. Fuck. Preferably Pumber Run and not a Pumber Death. So true, so true. I think 5 is enough. IMO. We don't have to do another Space Ruins final. IMO, IMO, IMO. Good death. How many deaths did you have in Space Ruins final? 8! I died 8 times to the very last room in Space Ruins Gold. And the map has like 30 rooms. It's funny, very funny. Was after Flugeln Cordon though? No, Cordon was after that. I did Space Ruins as first Lunar Ruins map. So Cordon Flug was the redemption for... Space Ruins final. Yeah, okay, that's definitely a very good 2-3 frame. Ah, okay. Slightly too far. That is fine. That happens. 1 in 6 runs, though, dying there. That is a good raid. I'm... Started GMHS earlier. Yo, let's go. Good luck with fun GMHS. It's a banger map, aside from, like, one flag. Why do you down left into that bumper at the end of Symbiosis, by the way? The down dash skip strat that I do requires me to be a bit faster Like, you know the down funny down dash at the end? I don't do that anymore. Like, instead of doing this down dash here, I right dash here, which is slower. So to make up for that, I am now doing a down left dash here. Cause holy fuck, I just can't do that down dash anymore. Like yesterday or the day before, I think I lost like half of my symbiosis runs just to that down dash. Which is stupid because I had sessions where I had like 80 or 90% consistency on symbiosis as a whole. I don't know why that is just suddenly impossible. What's your low means? What's up? My experience, if I don't get the gold on a super consistent day, I get it the next day. Yeah, no. No. Pumper is not like that for me. That is usually true for me as well. For other maps, but not Pumper. This is an exception golden for me. Which flag did you dislike in GMHS? 74 flag. I hated every second of that. Where? Why? I don't like the gameplay. it's not that complicated. It's dashless. It's cycles. I hate it. It's like just what you need to do to make me hate a map. At no dashing and cycles, and there you go. Easy. I will not like that map. Stop getting lift boost scammed, for fuck's sake. 74 is your favorite dashless map. I could agree to that. I could honestly agree with that. Just because, like, all other dashless maps are even worse. Actually, that's a lie. I love Chill Out Mountain. Chill Out Mountain is a banger map. What's lift boost? You know, when you like stand on, for example, a zipper or a traffic block, also known, and you jump off at the end of its track, like the huge boost that you get, it's called lift boost. And you get it from many, many, many things, including moon blocks for moon boosts. Ah. Yeah, one frame early, awesome. 1A is my favorite dashless map, so true. So sorry for not reading too much right now. This session is like going very great, so I don't want to spend too much time reading. Especially if the messages are very huge. That is such an auto mod. The message, I'm a cracked GM player yet haven't beat the D sides, got auto modded for the term beat the D. You're so fucking true. Yes. Fucking so true, Autobot. Oh, please let this be the run. One frame late, really? Fuck. Wait, why is it getting auto-voted again? I thought when you allow it, it will, like, keep allowing it. I guess... You capitalize the D? Apparently that's a different rule? Bro, why is it not getting like... Jesus Christ. Okay, Automod is permanently rejecting these terms apparently. Usually when a term gets rejected, then you allow it and it gets allowed for 1 hour automatically. But that is not happening right now, I don't know why. Automod hates Monica, true. Automod hates beating the D-sides. Yeah, I don't know, it's not getting allowed. Like, the term the beat the D is not getting put on the whitelist for some reason. I don't want to click out and individually allow all those messages, so just like, know that those messages will get auto-modded. And unless some other mod wants to allow all of them, I'm not gonna click them. The fucking meat sites. What the fuck? Bro, really? Well, that was horrible. Didn't need to downgrade that early. Yeah, bonks for Moon Cycle. It's also the reason why I stall on that one spring in haste. It's to line up Moon Cycle. Yes, goddammit, Automod. Automod will keep doing that, I guess. No! Why? What the fuck was that? Why did I dash so early upright? Ah. I need more height out of that. What's Automod? You basically Twitch chat filter. Some moments. What the fuck, that was so scuffed. What happened to time? Yeah, no fucking clue. I feel like I started SJ like last week. But no. You type exclamation mark SJ, you can see how long it's been since release. Yeah, 125 days. So true. Super V-Hop! So true! I'm not playing DMR, I don't need to do Super V-Hops. Graduated like a month ago and still have done nothing. Yes. Feel that. They feel like yesterday when ZKB uploaded gym lobby videos, true. What's up, Trigonical? GG to all the graduates, true, true. That is so true, that happened like once ever. That is so unfortunate. What's up, Jesse Jono?
Erst vor dem Direktor, dann vor dem Richter, alles Rentner da machen es noch aufgehen. Leben auf der Wippe, mit dem Witz hier im Alleingang. Wir sind geschaukelt, die Kinder haben das Reifen. Viel zu lange nein, bin schon wieder voll im Eimer. Wie bin ich hier reingerutscht, werd ich Kind oder werd reifer? Leben auf der Wippe, krieg ich es geschaukelt. Viel zu lange nein, wie bin ich hier reingerutscht, werd ich Kind oder werd reifer? Warte auf die Gänge.
Bro, stop! Keep dying to face right now. How unfun photon gym it just is. Seems I'm probably not even gonna. Satch. I loved Foda and GMHs. Two very banger maps, Imo. You don't like long rooms. Fail. I love the challenge that they provide. The longer the better. Fuck it. I love Dream. Sections and folder. But gameplay is really fucking good. Yeah, I agree. Big folder gameplay fan. Oh my god, stop! Live 100% deathless, genuinely challenge you're interested in? Damn. That's very hard. I was halfway there, I was just hoping that it gets over. It's like, bro, it never fucking ends. It actually made me rage quit then. Yeah, it was definitely unexpected for me. Like, it's a bit out of place, I think. I don't dislike the length of Dreep or the length of the rooms. It's just that it's so much longer than anything else in SJ. Or almost anything else in SJ. That it feels a bit out of place, but I still really love the map. Gameplay was so good, so I'll let it slide.
possible. Yo, Slinky back to MTEA arc, let's go. Good luck, have fun with that. Seems like a fun golem to me. If you like find good strats for all of the wonky parts. I do remember there is some jank in MTE. Like I did checkpoint berry trains once. There were some funky things. But what's up, aka CJ? Won't have patience for guns, to be honest. Not even have 201 since I'm just not gonna enjoy it. That is fair. That is fair. Goldens aren't for everyone. You have to enjoy this grind. Or else it would just feel bad to force yourself through it. Where? I don't have haha ball. What's up, Kira? I cannot get back to haste. I don't know, this session randomly shifted from in fucking sane consistency to pretty mid. Why does Pumber keep doing that? No, why do I hit it that high? I know that you hit it lower. I died like that on the save, like a bunch of times already. Like, don't go that high. Yeah, 4 deaths in a row to pursuit is funny. What the Gultra there? One frame off. Ah.
Cumber is consistently inconsistently consistent.
Yes. True. Yeah.
GMHS music is incredible.
What? Okay, I guess.
What's up, Bean? Yeah, have a good night, Ian. Thanks for the good luck. But for some reason, runs are not going anywhere right now again. Like, nothing changed. It just doesn't work anymore. Like, the spikes at the start of the session? Really fucking good, and then suddenly something changed and now it doesn't work anymore. It's so insane. Oh my god. 111 pits. Thanks, Fix. Appreciate that. The expensive blessing.
That's pretty bad. Yeah, like one frame off again. That moon boost is not nice today. Yeah, this was haste room 7. This is the hardest room in the level, for me at least. Like, this is the room that I am least confident on. Precisely because of that moon boost. Everything else in this room is like semi-fine. But this moon boost is completely fucked. Like, yeah, you're at max fall speed here. This is frame 1, and you're already this far down. This is the next frame. This is maybe doable. But if the block moves 1 up, it will not work. Okay, it worked in this case. Yeah, hilarious. It's like a variable 1 to 2 frame. It's ridiculously hard, and I can just not consistently hit that. Is it like one attempt that died after haste before silver? No. Nins had only one death to haste and no death past haste. And the one death to haste was to lift boost scam, which is kind of funny. Even when I say fuck setups, it just works. Yeah, Nins's experience has been an extreme outlier. Yeah. First try Thunder again. It's definitely possible. Was it also first try Recoil? Was it? I don't remember, honestly. It was? Okay, so it was Haste to End Deathless yet again. Awesome. Got a 1 death today. Haste to end deathless, almost a delta to end deathless. Crazy. And yet I still don't really feel close to getting the silver. It's so hilarious. Like, this can still take, I don't know, 20 more hours, just cause, like, it's so inconsistent for me. Maybe even more than 20. Are you doing No Mic Focus stream tomorrow? Yes, I do have time tomorrow as well. So, unless I get the silver within the next... how long is this session gonna last? 4 more? Clock. Unless I get this within the next hour, I will do a no mic stream tomorrow, yes. Clean as fuck symbiosis, my god, yes. What in the fuck was that?
Like, huh?
What even happened? That's so silly. That happened a few times to me in practice on the first thingy, but it has never happened there. What? Let's look at that. The block moved downwards. Like, I dashed into it one pixel too low to get corner corrected, and then it moved downwards, and I guess that allowed me to get on top of it. It's still odd though. Yeah, it's there. Okay, minus four. I moved 4 pixels upwards, so that was definitely corner correction, but... Huh? How? That is very odd. I think I understand how. Like, I dashed into the side of it, and on this frame, like, the frame 2 before, I do have retained speed, so on the next frame... Oh yeah, also, the block has been pushed away, so on the next frame, I'm not, like, next to a wall, so I re-get the 240 speed, but we're still in the dashing state, so you can, like, same thing happens here, and then on the next frame you do get the corner correction. So it was not a corner boost, it was actually just a normal moon boost, but with such an odd timing that I just, like, yeah, this jump happened, like, way too early. This should have happened like 2 or 3 frames later, so around about here, and then it would have been normal. Yeah. Weird. Very, very weird. But hey, another haste run. Pretty stupid death, not gonna lie, because that is like... Yeah, I don't know, very not good. But everything leading up to that was really good. Like, the symbiosis was so clean. That's bad. That is very bad. I cannot move up and I'm too low for the save, so I need to do a climb jump into the bumper when it arrives. Yeah, and then I dashed too early. Too late. Amazing. Way. Jump timing was best you'd get, but you needed to dash later. If you jumped later, you'd have less speed, which would be worse. Wait, what? Why would I have less speed if I jumped later? I was still in dashing state. So wouldn't I have just kept all my speed? Now that particular save I've gotten very often, like that save is very consistent. If it didn't involve waiting 11 seconds for the bumper to get back to you, that might actually be just like a good strat to just go for. Like as a main strat. Lift boost from Moonblock gets smallest tangles on. Yeah, but it's still fine. Like, as long as you get lift boost, you're good there. Because I don't think it goes, like, below, what, 35 or something? And even that is enough to make it. Because we, like, do need to slow down anyways to get into the gap. So actually being slower is actually not that bad. Sixth frame is scam frame. Oh my god, yeah, so true. I love the scam frames. I missed the buffer. Come on. Why do I have such a problem with buffers? Damn, could have been another recoil run. But no, I missed the fucking buffer at the start. Okay, I would have died to the start, that is amazing. Imagine taste turned after that. I've actually had many, many runs already, like dying to haste and then getting to almost the very end, like dying to something like the last moon boost and Pumper, or the last bumper clip and Pumper. That has happened many times already. I know that I can do it, I just need to get that one fucking silver run that actually goes all the way. But random shit in haste keeps happening. Like that. Just now. Missing a buffer at the start. Amazing. True, true. Except I'm not really sure, like, how would you even fix that? Or like the DMR problem with the intro crushers is a bit different from the normal lift boost scam though, right? Thanks for the follow. Caster Sauvage. By not overwriting lift boom. Oh, yeah, true, I guess. Yeah, that could work. The funny death. That not overwriting stuff though. And that caused like some issues in existing maps. Also, what exactly do you mean with not overwriting? Like making it so that you cannot like lower your lift boost? Because that would definitely be very awkward. Didn't this music play when you got DMR server 1? Oh god, I have no idea. Oh, you know when this music played? not in Space Ruins Golden, because I have custom music there. Bonk. Make a trigger or a variant. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Yeah, oh, that could also be an idea, yeah. Amazing. What's up, Maya? Welcome to Despairing to Pumber session 2 today. How's the session? I want to say, like, it feels pretty bad, but the stats say otherwise. 7 deaths to haste, 2 runs to recoil. Like, stats-wise, it's a great session. Doesn't feel great, though, because the haste deaths were just, I don't know. Most of them were pretty weird. Like, just missing the funny gap. Not getting the second moon boost, missing buffers at the start, I don't know. Just all over the place. That live. That was... What? How did that work? That was so bad. Amazing! Stephen, that bonk sounds funny. True. I love intended bonk strats. Deaths, kind of bad run. Sad. What's up, Aurora? Can I see my stats of this session? Or of the earlier session. Yeah, this is the earlier session today. There's 8 haste runs and 2 recoil deaths. And this is the session right now, 9 haste runs and 2 recoil deaths. So, just in these 2 sessions today, I died 13 times to haste and 4 times to recoil. It is like, good, I guess, but, oh my god. Could be better. Oh my fucking god, the total success rate is like over 50%. That is insane. Oops, wrong room. First tried mosaic though, which is nice. Yeah, let's go. That was weird, like, the run before this, I thought I was dead for sure because I was too low, and it worked. This time I thought, yeah, that's good position, and I died. Oh, bumpers would never be RNG. Lift boost scam, amazing. Why am I climbing up? No, you don't climb up. Because... Oh my god, that is ridiculous. Because I climbed up for like 2 frames, I ran out of stamina early. It's insane, you do not have any stamina to spare for that save. You just grab the wall and that's it. No moving. You can move down, I guess. That could save some stamina. Honestly, next time when that happens, just climb a bit down to save some stamina. And then do a climb jump into the bumper. Like, worst case is what happened just now. Slide off. No, so fucking close! Ah, oh, my god. Up dash was like a frame early. Again? Oh my god, why? That's so dumb. It's so unlikely to happen that I die to that while being too high, while not already dying to the spinner at the top. Come on. Why does it happen again? What? Why did I not dash? I just forgot to dash. Whoa, okay. I did not expect that to work. No! My god, why? I dashed like one frame late into the bumper on the right? That means the entire position is fucked up. That was savable if I just dash later, but oh my god. Dying to the end of haze feels so bad because it's by far the easiest part of the entire room. And now I die again to the end of phase. Oh my god, that is so bad. Happy octopus or angry octopus now? We are a happy octopus, cause like, the consistency is so good. If I could just like get anywhere with it. Ah. Yeah. The two recoil runs today both died exactly like that, or like similar to that. Just to the start. One died to the first left press and the other one died to... Wait. this one for you. The two runs earlier died to this section, like in the earlier session today. Which is still so crazy to me. Bro, bad finger, really. Damn, Pumper actually working amazing today. If only I could have gotten a run here. What's up, Tardigrade and Fool, Akumijo, Myroro, and Jetlo? And it takes you a few seconds to realize that the music is playing in your first language. Let's go. Yeah, I do have quite a few German songs in my playlist as well. Well, that was horrible. Jesus Christ. Yeah, today's session is like, or like the current session, is overall very fucking good. Except that haste is worse than overall. Like, every room is better than overall, except haste and recurl, I guess. 105 runs to haste already. Crazy. What? It's been so long since I missed that. Like, I don't know, a week or so. Crazy. Discovering old deaths. One of my relics are drawing, I can see pop on a dream zipper. Nice. Come on! Level 6 is gonna be a 200 base being during Pumper Silver? True, true. This song is a banger. Fingers are starting to give in. I need to call it soon for this session.
No, again! Like, I did literally the same thing. Oh my god. So fucking close. Go a little bit later. Just like a little bit. My god. So many good runs. Jesus Christ. But they all die at fucking symbiosis or haste. I guess only 5 deaths in symbiosis is fairly good for a session, considering how the last few days have been. So I'll take that. What's up, Vittori? And hello, Boris, as well.
Missing a buffer, really? Oh my god.
Okay, I think one more run to face and then I wanna call it because I am extremely exhausted. Playing 6 hours of Pumber in one day is like, ah. Pretty tough. Okay, last run of the day. Incredible, I haven't died to that up left in so fucking long. Ugh. Damn. Do I even want to play anything anymore here? I don't think so. I feel like as consistent as I can get. Like, this is my limit. This is my limit of consistency. I cannot become more consistent at this. And now it's just down to human RNG whether or not I can actually hit all of this. And that has not been nice these last few days. So true, so true. Yeah, whatever. Get me out of this for today. Oh. Jesus Christ. Yep, 58 hours. Only 14 more hours and I will have beat DMR Silver one time. Except I'm getting quite unlucky on this and I didn't get unlucky on DMR Silver 1, so I still think DMR Silver 1 is harder than this. Holy shit. Wait. Alright. Scurrying deaths I didn't even know were possible. Yeah. I don't know. Today was a weird session. My god. I got Brightside, your muscle memory is getting good at other spots of the map. I'm not actually sure if that is so true, because like, as many haste runs as I had today, I already had in sessions over a week ago. Like, I don't think I've improved all that much. I really think that I'm hitting like a soft ceiling of consistency that I can even get on this map, and that it just like comes down to RNG whether or not I can actually hit all of the frame windows. Ugh. Why is the feather white? Because I paused it on the correct frame. There you go, now it's yellow. Yeah, that's enough for one day though. Oh my god. My brain is fried. It is... Jesus Christ. Too much Pumber in one day is not healthy. Oof. And because too much Pumber is not healthy, I'm going to do the exact same thing tomorrow again. No mic stream early tomorrow. And then the normal stream later on, as usual. Yes. Makes sense. Oh, Brian is doing... Oh wait, okay, never mind. I thought about raiding Brian, but Brian is already in-game for 5 hours, so I don't think Brian is going to stream much longer. Who did I raid yesterday? Fuck, I can't even remember. Did I raid Flame or did I raid Parrot? Oh god. Why do I not remember this? Fuck. Okay, yeah, I don't remember. Yeah, whatever, let's raid Parrot. Thanks for watching, everyone. What? Oh my god, yes. Bumble's driving you insane, to be honest. It is taking a toll on me, yeah, definitely. But I will pull through. No doubt. I will do this, eventually. If not today, maybe tomorrow. If not tomorrow, or this week, maybe next week, I don't know. Okay, thanks for watching, everyone. Again, early stream tomorrow, so till then, have a good night, everyone. Bye.